In this for exercise 7.6.3, we have some formulas. Formula is the coordinate of point which internally divide a line segment. We have
line segment
A, B. We have a line segment A, B. The coordinate of A is
x1, y1
and coordinate of B is x2, y2. And any point P which divide AB in ratio m1 ratio m2. We have point A and B, which coordinate is x1, y1 and x2, y2, which divide is m1 ratio m2. So the coordinate of P, point A, we get point A, x1, y1 and point B is x2, y2. Then point B, xy. Xy is equal to m1, x2 plus m2, x1 upon m1 plus m2. And m1 y2 plus m2 y1 upon m1 plus m2. This is the coordinate which point internally divide any line segment. Now, next formula, coordinate of point which externally divide. Which externally divide line segment. Now, we have a point A and B which coordinate is x1 y1 and x2 y2. x1 y1 and x2 y2. There are two points A and B. A is x1, y1 and x2, y2. And another point P, which coordinate is xy. This is externally divided in ratio m1 and m2. So we have formula point P, xy equal to m1, x2 minus m2, x1 upon m1 minus m2, comma m1, y2 minus m2, y1 upon m1 minus m2. So the both formula are used for division point. First is internal division point and second is external division point. Now we have third formula. How we find the midpoint of any line segment? We have two points A and B. Coordinate of A is x1, y1 and coordinate of B is x2, y2. So point xy equal to x1 plus x2 by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2. The midpoint xy equal to x1 plus x2 by 2 and y1 plus y2 by 2. Now next formula is centroid of triangle. We have a triangle ABC which vertices A x1 y1, B x2 y2, C x3 y3. Now which centroid is O? Point A is x1 y1, point B is x2 y2 and point C is x3 y3. Now centroid of a triangle x, y is equal to x1 plus x2 plus x3 y3, y1 plus y2 plus y3 y3. This is the formula of x. To find the centroid of any triangle, OX, Y is equal to X1 plus X2 plus X3 by 3, Y1 plus Y2 plus Y3 by 3. For example, vertices of a triangle ABC, A1, 2, B2, 3 and C3, 3. Now find the coordinate of its centroid. First, A, we let point X1, Y1 which is 1, 2. Let point B, X2, Y2 which is 2, 3 and C, X3, Y3 which is 3, 3. Now, formula of centroid, x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3, comma y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3. Now, put the value of x1, x2, x3 and y1 plus y2 and y3. 1 plus 2 plus 3 which is 6, 6 by 3. 2 plus 3 plus 3 which is 8 by 3. Now, we have 6 by 3 and 8 by 3. The 2, 3, the coordinate of centroid is equal to 2, 8 by 3. Now example, the coordinate of two points are A 9, 4 and B 3, 8. Find the coordinate of midpoint of AB. In this question, we find the midpoint of line segment AC. A 9, 4 and point B is 3, 8. PX, Y. Now we let A 9, 4 is X1, Y1 and D X2, Y2 is 3, 8. Now midpoint DXY. X1 plus X2 by 2, comma Y1 plus Y2 by 2. Now we let 9 is X1 and 3 is X2. We put X1 equal to 9 and X2 equal to 3. And let Y1 equal to 4 and Y2 equal to 8. We put this 9 plus 3, 12 upon 2. And 4 plus 8, 12 upon 2. We get 6, 6. The midpoint of AB is 6, 6. On this way, all students do exercise 6.3. Thank you. Good day.